I'm jealous, I'm overzealous. When I'm down, I get real down. When I'm high, I don't come down. I get angry.
Hey guys, it's David. So today I decided to do a video on this gold and silver chunky glitter look. We got a liner for some fierceness, and Michael Joker is everything. But yeah, this look was super, super fun. If you guys want to see how I got this look, then keep on watching.
So first I'm going to be taking my LA Girl Full Cover Concealer and just applying this all over my face with a simple foundation brush. This foundation is amazing for anyone who has pretty dry to normal skin since it is super, super dewy. And after that, I'm going to be blending it in with a black beauty blender. After I find my concealer, I'm going to be applying my LA Girl concealer all over my face, basically on the spots that I want to highlight, and then I'm going to be blending that in with my black beauty blender as well. You get mad and you break things, feel bad, try to fix things, but you're perfect, poorly wired circuit, and got hands like an ocean, push you out, pull you back in, cause you don't judge me, cause if you did, baby, I would judge you. And with my favorite powder, which is the RCMA No Color Powder, I'm going to be baking underneath my eyes and all over my face, and then just basically setting everything else and dusting it off when I am done. Now to start off the eyes, I'm going to be taking a Makeup Addiction Soft Crease Brush with my Morphe 35O and just creating a nice transition shade, of course. Make sure that we're blending all those edges in and above the crease. Then taking a more warm shade with my Morphe M433, I'm just going to be applying this into my crease to create a little bit more depth and dimension. Now with this deep brown shade, I'm going to be taking a Morphe M514 and just applying this into the deepest spots of the crease. This is just to, again, create more dimension. It's like every other warm shade and look that I've done. And then I'm going to be applying this Makeup Geek shadow. This is in the shade Gold Digger. It is so pretty. It is this really, really pretty shimmery shade that honestly comes out amazing when you foil it. So I did put some setting spray on the brush and then picked it up. This is the Pheromona brush, and honestly, truly amazing. And then I'm just blending out the edges with no product with my Morphe M433 again. Then I'm taking some of my Maybelline Colossal Mascara, applying this on my eyes, and then underneath my eyes, taking this warm shade with my Makeup Addictions brush again, and just creating a transition before we go in with a more warm shade and my Morphe E36 brush to create a little bit more dimension closer to the lash line. When I'm high, I don't come down, I get angry. Now I'm going to be taking my favorite lashes right now, which are Dodo Lashes in the style D309. You guys can use my code BeatByDavid to save some money on their website. Their lashes range from $5 to $12, and they are all so pretty. Moving on to the face, I'm taking this Makeup Geek Contour Pan. This is in the shade Bad Habit, and I'm just going to be applying this with a Morphe M527 all over my cheeks. Now with my favorite highlight, which is the Artist Couture Highlight in Cocoa Bling, I'm going to be applying this on everywhere that I want to highlight with my Morphe M310. Look at how pretty it is. Oh my gosh, I can't get over it. And then of course, I'm just going to be taking this glitter that I got from Michaels. It's just a chunky glitter that is probably supposed to be used for arts and crafts, but of course, the arts and crafts today are on our face, so we're going to apply it with some Esquito Lash Glue, first by just placing where we want to place the glitter. I did it on the inner kind of corner of my eye, and then a little bit on my brow bone after. And I'm just applying this with tweezers piece by piece. It can get a little messy, but just take your time, and it'll be really easy to do after you just apply it on. Now I'm taking my favorite lipstick, which is the Kat Von D Liquid Lipstick in Bone Arrow, and just applying this all over my lips. And then on top of that, I'm going to be putting my favorite lip gloss, which is the Kylie Jenner lip gloss in Poppin.
And And that is all for this video. I hope that you guys liked my tutorial on this gold and silver chunky glitter look. But yeah, I enjoyed doing this look so much. I hope that you guys are loving the videos. I am loving them so far. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't already. Also, don't forget to like this video and comment down in the comment bar anything you'd like, ask me questions. Who knows? Feel free to do whatever. Also, don't forget to follow me on my social medias. Those are down in the description bar as well. And that is all for this video. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
No, you don't judge me. Cause if you did, baby, I would judge you too. Cause I got issues, but you got